He'll be stone cold by the time we get to eat it.
Right, I'm going.
Might not be able to eat it, actually. Physically.
It's a bit too big.
Can we take that middle bit out? That might not be focused.
I mean, Ridley Scott.
Probably should ask for a fork. And when it gets down to the end, it's going to be all sorts of sloppy. Looking good, Jimmy Ray. What have you got, Mark?
Just a salad. I'm watching my figure.
Well, I'm losing. Noise. Oh, evil.
Have gone quiet. Why's that?
You seem to be able to control your burger quite well, Jim.
Thank you.
Mine's a bit kind of just breaking out everywhere.
I think mine sort of split into two, haven't they?
How's it going?
Spicy?
I feel my heart stopping.
It'll only stop for a minute. Probably.
Mayonnaise to control.
You should be used to that.
Come on, fucking come apart, man.
Gob full of mayonnaise.
How have you done that? Alright.
You're not eating yours, what?
You're in my eating space.
I'm trying to get a good shot of Jim. All I get is his back of his head. He never turns around to the camera. He doesn't play up to you, like you do.
Look at the hair.
Focused.
All right, anyone might be.
Nope. You're good.
Well, I'm fine.
Yeah, you haven't had much yet. Just one. A wafer thin mincer. A wafer thin fry.
No. Jim, tell him. He was trying to tempt me.
Jim? Tempt you with a snack? Baptising? No. Got sweats, Dave?
Yeah. Might get an ice cream after.
I'll crush them, you've got to neck it.
No.
Mm.
almost done. Right, old mess. Jim's ahead of me.
How you getting on, Jim? Show us, Jim. How you look?
Look how tiny he is.
He's very neat. It's very neat. I mean, your fingers aren't quite big enough to hold it, are they?
Jim's done.
Go on, Jim. Give a victory burp.
No, don't.
I think I'll be sick if I burped.
You know, if you're sick, you have to eat that too. Go on, Dave. One mouthful left. Just the one left.
That's quite a lot of food.
You'll never be single again with that one on the internet. That's it.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Got this bit to eat now.
Pinky Chew Production.